We're here at Key Digital's Infocom booth 2017, and we're very happy to have with us Mr. Jeff Gearhart, representing one of Key Digital's partners, a technology partner, that is Linksys. We found Linksys to be an extremely valuable partner to Key Digital as the AV and IT merger continues to happen. Companies like Linksys that make high quality products are very, very important to us. So we'd like to we invited Jeff on today to give us a few words about how he sees it coming from the IT side, and we'll let him take it away here.
Thanks, Jonathan. So great partnership with Key Digital over the years. They came to me looking for a reliable partner that was responsive and engaging with the integrator community, and that's how we came about to this partnership. We've got a number of different commercial grade switches and a variety of different sizes and ports and PUE budgets, but we were able to find a few boxes that work specifically well with the Key Digital product, and it's been a great partnership.
Yep. For specifically, Key Digital requires IGMP, Internet Grouping Management Protocol. We brought in the products into Key Digital's laboratories. We verified systems by stacking multiple network switches, making some very large configurations out of it. And by using a Linksys with the Key Digital IP1080, for example, you're able to build a larger AV distribution system than ever before at a more cost-effective price point. And in order to do that, though, it's very important that you do, as an integrator, take the time to research the products you're working with, how to configure the IGMP. For example, we actually took the time at Key Digital to create a document on how to do that so that it works with our system. But there's plenty of more valuable resources. Where can they find that from you, Jeff?
We've got plenty of support options on Linksys.com. I believe our contact information is on your support site somewhere.
Just for the folks here, let them know.
Very easy if you need anything, jeff.gearhart@belkin.com. Belkin owns the Linksys brand. So thanks again, Jonathan.
Our pleasure. And for more information from Key Digital, just head over to www.keydigital.com.